Chief O'Malley.
Hi, Chief O'Malley. This is Joanna Randall at Wise Technologies. The city attorney's office said he'd be available based on the current threat.
Sure. We plan to look into current Mrs. Randall.
Yes, that's right. Last night, Chief, someone broke the lock on our side door. They apparently didn't know that the padlock switch is secondary. And last Tuesday, we spotted two men in our surveillance videos using lasers to take door measurements. It sounds like they failed, but no one caught them. We now have a guard at all times when the facilities are open.
All right. Mrs. Randall, we'll get someone to call you this afternoon. And, I'll see if I can get one of my agents over there to investigate.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Goodbye.
Hey, Trevor. I'm here to inspect the building. Yeah, it's all right. We do a lot of the preliminary work around here. So we're good. It's Fitzgerald Street, the entrance on the south side of the building. So we're good. I think it's where their vulnerability is. Her name is Joanne Randall. No, I don't think she's here. I don't think anyone's here right now. Yep, Fitzgerald Street. You'll make the call? Okay. I'll see you then.
Hey, Officer! Mind if you help?
Can I cross over for me? Sure.
Yeah, I'll make the call. Okay. See you then.
Yes, this is an anonymous call. I have reason to believe that my deputy's department is corrupt. They're supposed to be protecting a facility that contains a level 3 government interest. The company is Wise Technology. Yes, that's right. It's some kind of nerve paralysis material. Thanks.
Howdy, O'Malley. When? We'll go check it out right away. Orlando, where's Detective Holmberg?
I haven't seen him today, sir. But then, maybe it's not close enough to noon. Let's make this quick. I don't want to...
What's going on?
There's been an emergency at the Wise Technologies building.
Chief, what's happening?
Jack, really?
Did you even bring your stuff?
Yeah. Gotta go get some stuff.
Hey, you Chief Patty O'Malley?
Yeah. Your friends call me Patty.
Hi, Patty. I'm Agent Dodge Phillips. This is Special Agent Leona Grace and Special Agent Trevor Jones.
You can call me Sheriff O'Malley.
Right. Chief, we're taking over the duration of this period. You understand.
Agent, what brings you here?
Anonymous call.
I don't know what these feds are doing here, but we need to stay. I'm not going to let them hijack my case.
Hey,
Have you ever considered getting into this line of work?
Now, whatever would you do if I did that?
I've got an idea.
Pigeons.
Excuse me?
Pigeons, that's all we've got for evidence so far. Pile of pigeon feathers in the parking lot. Fourth puddle to the left.
I'm sorry, how does that help your investigation?
It doesn't. I'm just saying it would be a lot easier for us to do our detective work if you did your investigation out there in the wild blue.
Trevor, what'd you get on those bio samples?
Likely nothing. I took some samples, but so far I can't find anything. No sign of scuffle, fluids, scrapes. Can't find anything, sir.
I couldn't find anything either.
Reminiscent of an inside job?
It doesn't fit the profile.
Hello, gents.
Hello, Franklin. How are you doing?
Not bad. Have to get home with the wife and kids soon. I'm teaching them a daytime class. It's a good way for me to teach them more about the Bible and become more a part of their school day.
You're the coolest, Franklin.
That's good to know, because I know the deputies don't lie.
And who does lie these days, Franklin?
Well, those feds don't. For instance, they came in here and did their investigation, and they said they didn't find anything, and you guys just did your investigation. From what I've heard, you haven't found anything either.
Franklin, are you telling us that they came here before us?
Well, they're the feds. They're bound to have the best, and they're bound to have the best sources of knowledge. But, I mean, no offense to you guys, but they're fez. Sure, it asked me a lot of questions.
Oh, he's a good citizen, Franklin. Delia, Jack?
Yes, sir, you don't have to worry about those feds. They're just such a nuisance.
Oh, really? So when did you become an expert on jurisprudence and jurisdiction, Detective Holmbrook?
Well, sir,
I have to make a phone call.
And we must go make a visit to the men in black.
Yeah, I got it. All right, I'll be there.
That's horrible, Joe. What can I do for you?
I'll be there as quick as possible. Dodge, my brother's having a family emergency. I need to go. Can I pick this up tomorrow?
Leona? Can you take up for him?
Yeah, I got it. You take care of your brother. Dodge. Trevor's an only child. I know because I'm the one that vetted his profile at Langley.
Yeah. I know.
Chief Patty O'Malley.
It's Chief O'Malley. Now let's get some things straight here. You get to my case before I do. How did you pull that off? You tamper with my evidence.
Well, you gotta know how to do your forensics before you send the grill in with a makeup kit.
You harassed my citizens, and now my personnel. You want a piece of me?
Golden Glove champion, Navy. 1985.
I'm Irish.
You know I graduated from Princeton.
I was homeschooled.
Orlando. Benghazi.
Libya.
Borders Egypt. Mediterranean Sea.
Political tragedy.
No. Religious jihad.
Leona, 1 point.
Ha!
Orlando. Hugo Weaving.
Elrond.
Rivendell.
Lothlorien.
Shield Maiden of Rohan.
No. Lady of the Wood.
Orlando, 1 point. Orlando, Mayflower.
Pilgrim's Ship.
Nina Pinta Santa Maria Columbus.
England, Holland, Plymouth Rock.
Thanksgiving.
Ben Franklin's National Bird.
Huh?
Orlando, 2 points. Leona, double barrel Biden.
ARs are better.
Gun control hype.
30-round mag.
High capacity.
No, standard capacity.
Leona, 2 points. Orlando, Fourth Amendment.
Illegal search and seizure.
We don't know that stuff.
Orlando, 3 points.
Oh, and I saw one of your agents driving away with one of my deputies. What's that about?
What do you mean?
What are those two up to? Good fight.
Yeah, good fight.
I can't believe you pulled that off.
Yeah. Better us than them. The feds just want it for themselves.
What makes you say that?
Our plan was to take it. This is no weapon for civilians.
Ma'am. You guys are crazy.
We're running low on gas.
Hello, boys!
Looks like we're gonna have to get rid of that.
Say cheese!
Gonna clean us with a spray bottle before we dump his body.
Fun stuff! I figured out how to put it in a spray bottle. Hey, yeah? Chief O'Malley, this is Franklin Darius, private investigator for Wise Technologies. Yeah, Franklin. Come to the gas station at Heart and Locust. I got your boys.